Let's focus upon the good in the goodbye. We all will miss you a lot, sir. In every goodbye, there is a secret message, that is, we will miss you until we meet again. Before you set off on your new journey, we would like to refresh some of our memories with you. Let's begin. This journey started off on 14th August 2019. We were introduced to you on the occasion of Ek Rathi Jawano Ke Naam, wherein you motivated us and inspired us to become disciplined citizens. No sooner than that, we got NCC in our school. We were all so grateful and privileged for being able to become a part of the interactive, motivating session with you. Finally, the day that we all had been waiting for arrived. NCC was formally inaugurated in our school. Plogging. Shortly, we all got the wonderful opportunity to do plogging at Sukhna Lake in your presence. Throughout this journey, we have made beautiful memories with you that we all will cherish forever. We all are really grateful to have met you. You have always been a role model for us all, and we all will miss you a lot. Now we have a special gift from our side.
I am Cadet Alisha Walia from Carmel Convent School representing 1 Chandigarh Naval Unit. I want to express my heartfelt gratitude and thank Captain Best Sir for giving an opportunity to our school to be a part of NCC. Sir, when we first met you in the bio lab, you explained us what all NCC is about and what all opportunities you will be getting in NCC. Since then, it has been a wonderful experience doing all the NCC activities like shooting, visiting to Sukhna Lake where we learned about the types of boats, their uses, and at last enjoying the yummy refreshments, participating in various competitions and getting an opportunity to learn NCC subjects. Sir, we are really thankful for the support that you gave to our school. We wish you a happy and a safe journey. Thank you.
I, Cadet Avneet Kaur of Carmel Convent School, Chandigarh, thanks Captain Brish Sir for taking the initiative to start NCC Naval Wing in our school. Thank you, Sir, for giving us this opportunity to prove ourselves in this field. Under your leadership and guidance of Ma'am Preeti Swami, we have participated in various activities like fight against plastic pollution, mass distribution, and taking part in International Yoga Day, to name a few. You made us feel comfortable and it has helped us to focus on our goals to be good citizens of our country. I would like to express my deepest appreciation for your excellent mentoring. Thank you, sir, for opening our eyes to new stages of opportunity and strength. We will always be grateful for your kindness and guidance. Wishing you and your family on your new innings.
Jai Hind,
I'm Kedin
Tarushi from Carmel Convent School, Chandigarh. I would like to thank Captain Brish Sir, who has always been there as a guiding light throughout this journey. Sir, I still remember the time when we first met in the bio lab and welcoming you for the inauguration ceremony and singing the NCC song in front of you were some of the best moments we have spent together. Sir, thank you for always being our motivation and our inspiration. We will always miss you. Wishing you a very happy and safe journey.
As I walk down the memory lane, all the memories start recollecting. I stand here as a citizen and also as a proud cadet of NCC Wing of India. It all started almost a year back in September. As autumn leaves fell down, new opportunities gave rise to a new environment. I stood on the ground firmly, hands on my sides. The selection for the NCC began. Later, the next day, we were introduced to Captain.
very educated sir. From being a respected officer to being a disciplined person, one can learn so many values from you, sir. I congratulate you, sir, and wish you the very best for your future. Jai.
Good morning, sir. I am Cadet Anya Swami from 1 Chandigarh Naval Unit from Carmel Convent School, Chandigarh. And today I am here to talk about our journey together. So as compared to the other schools, our school got NCC pretty late. But we have made wonderful and beautiful memories with you that we will cherish forever. I personally first met you and had my first experience with you when we all had come to the unit for Ek Rakhi Jawano Ke Naam, where you motivated and inspired us and also assured us that we will soon be getting NCC in our school. And soon we got NCC in our school. And it didn't take much longer that we had our first talk with you as naval cadets of Carmel Convent School. We were really proud of ourselves and also very inspired by the talk you gave us on that day. And then soon we got the privilege of doing vlogging with you at Sukhna Lake, where you briefed us and told us the origin of vlogging, as we really had no idea about it then. And really, it was an honor for us all cadets to shake hands with you when NCC Naval Wing was finally inaugurated in our school. And I'm really glad that I could be the one to receive certificates from you during the inauguration day. And finally, sir, I really want you to know that you have motivated us all and you were the source of our energy and our participation. It was you who inspired us to become good cadets and to become disciplined. And finally, sir, I would end on this note that I am really privileged that I met you. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. May you have a wonderful journey and a beautiful new beginning ahead.